Hi, my name is Feng Ning. I'm playing a Peter Greiner instrument from 2007. It was quite funny because in the competition in Genova, in the Paganini competition, in Italy, that's where violin was invented. So everyone was asking what violin I was playing. And then I said, okay, well, normally I know that a lot of the competitors, the other candidates, they have a violin which is like, I don't know, like 100 years older than they are, or 100 times older than they are.
Exactly.
Oh, but I've got a violin which is like 20 times younger than I am.
Of course.
So it was brand new. The violin was only 3 months old when I went to the competition.
That's amazing. People borrow a Guarneri or they borrow a Stradivari for a competition like this. You, 2 months before, had no idea what violin you were going to play.
I had no idea. After I played Christian's Greiner, so I already ordered one. Mm-hmm. And so far, I've made, I don't know, five, six different recordings. They are all on Greiner instrument. Actually, they are on two different Greiner instruments. The first one I've made was actually on the one which I won the competition with. And the other ones that I've made was on my own Greiner.
It must make you feel great to be a leading soloist of the next generation playing on a leading violin of the next generation. Does that give you some sort of special feeling that Peter is almost your same age and, you know, he's not a 300-year-old dead guy? He's a young guy and he's an artist who's living and working just like you are.
I feel fortunate enough that I've known someone, who I believe in 300 years will be what we're looking at